glue the demon.
Glue the demon.
You're not glue the demon.
I can't
this
hear
guy's
you.
Fucking eating glue.
So do we need to beat this level first in order to get to the new ship?
Yes. Well, this is also a new level, Noah.
All right.
Yep.
This is Undertale, Noah.
Yeah, this is Undertale.
Level 2 is just Deltarune.
Yeah.
Yep, and then level 3 is Elder Tuna. Put your hands up, you'll have more fun.
Well, level 4 is the secret nut dealer.
Nut dealer. I do like nut dealer.
Nut dealer's good.
What?
Nut dealer,
what's
dude.
About nut?
Nut dealer.
What are we dealing in nuts for?
I hear them already.
Yeah, they're right around the corner. They're
Bioscanner says there's 2 right up ahead. And here they are.
And there it is. Can I have it, SpongeBob?
Shut your noise. Sleepers.
Stop making noise. We're right next to these guys that are sensitive to noise. Black. Oh, one other thing, Colin, that I didn't, that I haven't mentioned because it doesn't come up that often. But like, if you want to go down these stairs, don't skip over corners, because then your character will stand up for a second, and all the enemies will be like, "He's not sneaking around anymore. Better wake up."
There's like a fuckload down there.
Yeah, there's a lot of boys.
No moving targets detected.
I got this one. Oh shit! There's another one behind him. It's probably
coming.
It's probably ready? It's probably far enough. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go.
I'm going for the far one.
This guy is probably far enough that I can just whack him.
I keep popping up on the ledges. Yeah.
Oh, there's one above us. Be careful. I think I'm gonna go up there first. Oh, spring into action, gamers.
Stop. Hold it.
Hey.
We're good. Okay. We're good.
Coiled like a spring. Reflexes like a cat.
Reflexes like a fucking...
jabroni.
Wet
like
cat.
It reflexes like a jabroni. I just really like the word jabroni.
I do too.
Especially since I have like a...
jabroni brother.
I do have... that is true.
Oh my god, it's still alive!
Oh, they're all
dear
awake.
God.
They're all awake. Run, gamers, run.
Yeah, they're all alive.
I can't believe it. I don't think there was too many left.
Guess this pistol doesn't have enough stopping power to stagger him. So we're looking for personnel IDs. And I don't know how to find those.
They're in little boxes. They're in like little boxes.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, like the little lockers that we can open?
Yeah, they'll just be in there. At least that's where I found that first one that
okay.
We ran into.
I found a terminal.
Okay, so now that I know that we can find them in boxes like that, that actually makes our objective a little bit easier to understand.
What floor are we on? Or what zone are we in?
Look for a sign that says what zone we're in. We are in.
You should be able to see it on the map.
38B. Oh, that's right. We have a map. I forgot.
There's a zone 43, but it's alarmed.
We're in zone 38. that door should still not be alarmed. I was getting all these boxes open. And stuff. But it seems to me like Zone 38 consists solely of this room and the room that we came from.
So we have to find personnel IDs?
Yeah. If you want to scan for where we're going to be going to Zone 41. I might as well just...
There's Zone 41 right here.
Even though we can't go yet, because Sam's doing some computer wizardry.
The list zone, or zone 41, unless they're inside of lockers, does not show to have any IDs. However, I can list the IDs, and there are more than 12.
Okay, that's interesting.
So we just need.
What happens if I query, say, a locker? Does it tell me what's inside of it? Mm-mm, it doesn't. Okay. Well, there are plenty of lockers in Zone 41. There's, well, there's exactly 4, evidently. Oh, and 2 boxes. And it also shows that we know about a meta pack, an ammo pack, and a tool refill in Zone 41.
All of those are gone except the tool refill pack. They were just one use.
No, Zone 41's next up.
Oh.
And
well,
so
I still have a tool refill pack, one use in it.
Gotcha.
And so that would imply that there are still 3 storage things in Zone 41 that we do not know what they contain.
Gotcha.
There's gonna be a clicker like immediately up ahead.
Lights off,
one
gamers.
Off to, one off to the right.
I've got the sniper.
Let's black out.
Do we want to try and just prep and take him on when I go for a snipe? Do we want to try and clear that way?
Yeah, we'll just clear it out for a snipe, best we can. Especially since I did hit him just one game ago with the full charged melee and he didn't die, so they might have amended the amount of health he has.
Well, it's always kind of been finicky.
There's some movers up there.
That's a feeler. I had something's up.
The world's filled with shakers and movers, and it is a wake.
Right.
It's time for wave, guys. Find yourselves a cozy little spot. I'm gonna put some mines down. Try and guard our butts.
Yep.
Keep watching your butts. Oh, big boy!
Oh, big boy! Big boy!
Another big boy!
Got him once with the revolver. He seems to be down. Man, this thing kills whenever I fucking actually hit with it. Going forward. Yeah, I don't know if anyone else hit that big dude, but...
I hit him with a sniper bullet.
Oh, that would do it.
Here we go.
A sniper bullet plus a revolver bullet. Probably enough to kill just about anything, huh? Alright, that's everything. Hey, that was pretty clean.
Not too bad.
Pretty clean for a big fuck up.
There's no coming back from that.
Alright. There's a non-0% chance that we will make it through. This door is
listing zone 41.
We're in zone A. I found a locker. Hello there. What secrets do you house? Hey, I'm at pack. Anyone feeling blue?
I have 20%.
Noah's very bad. Noah's on regen. Depending on how you think we can do, you might hold it and for an alarm and heal up before an alarm instead.
Yeah, I have faith in Noah.
If not, we can always pick you up, assuming we don't fuck up that bad.
Right. Hey, I hear a ping.
Yeah, ping the tool refill.
Okay.
Good on
no,
you, man.
There's no IDs in here. Anyone need
tool refill pack? Right here.
Oh, that's
there's
a big
boy. Put your fucking... Turn your fucking... Bitch.
I needed to see him first.
Anyone need, like, an ammo pack?
I could always use more ammo. I gave you a little bit. Is there anything other than this big boy in here?
Yeah.
I think I hear a small clicker down the stairs.
Yeah, I think I... Actually, I think I hear a big clicker down the stairs.
Oh, yeah, there's two big boys. And a small boy.
Oh, if someone picked up an ammo pack, then... That was the only one in here.
Well, yeah, I picked it up and I gave one charge to me and one charge to you.
Okay. I didn't see that happen.
Okay, well, so we need some people in here. We need you to come over here.
I was gonna
Gore.
I wonder what would happen if I were to just
call me Colin.
Colin, okay.
I wonder what
you can
would
call
happen.
Me Sam.
Hi, Sam.
I wonder what would happen if I were to just put a mine next to this big lead.
I think we should just go for four charged hits on this big guy upstairs.
Yeah.
And then I can just turn and shoot the other one with a sniper bullet.
If we wake him up.
Oh, I didn't even see you.
Yeah, so everyone crowd around him. Give him a big ol' hug. Don't attack yet. Just get in range. Holy shit.
What the fuck?
I wasn't even like, I started charging. On...
Back up, big boy, still up.
So I fucked up. I'll just say that I started charging on accident.
Let him come to us because he's really slow, but he's got a really long attack range.
And I fucking swung off to the side, which was fine. But then I accidentally clicked again in the same spot, and it hit him somehow. I wasn't even looking at him.
He's not dead yet. Help. Keep your distance. That looks like dead. Okay. Hey, gamers.
I'm down. Okay, lesson learned. I fucked up. Little too gung-ho.
Does this have an alarm attached to it? It doesn't. Hey, we can go to the next area.
I'm looking pretty banged up.
Yeah, since we got three people at like 20% or worse, I think...
Clicker is immediately up ahead.
I think maybe a little bit of healing's in order. Your health? Okay, yeah. I'll give one to Sam. Actually, I've got one for all three of you guys.
Oh my god, there's so many.
That's a lot of boys! Okay, here's one for Colin.
Sleepers.
That was a big gush.
So while you guys are doing that, I'm gonna set up an escape route. Hey, look at that.
Oh.
Hey, look at that. It's already coming in handy. No more mines.
I swear it doesn't normally fuck up this bad.
You'd hope not.
I just bopped like five guys.
Oh, and the best part is there's a door right there, so that room was tiny as fuck. Well, at least I can pick up my mines again.
There's a little box here. Hey, there's an ID.
Hey!
One down! We're 1/12 of the way there!
Tool refill pack.
I could use some tool refill.
So this is what doors normally look like, Colin. You just push button and they open up. Yeah. The noise of gunshots does not go through the doors, so... Wow, that's just like more dudes, isn't it?
There's a feeler in there.
Yup. and there's nowhere else we can go. Oh, this is just the room that this is the hand we're dealt with.
Whoa.
Just gonna close that door for now. Let that feeler go somewhere else.
Does anyone else have a bioscanner on them?
No.
Asking for a friend. Okay, so I'm the only one gonna track that.
I think it's on the other side of a shelf or something.
Got one.
Alright, let's try and like get some breathing space in.
Where the fuck is it going?
That's a big boy. That's a big boy right next to me.
Got one. I'm gonna move up these stairs. Hey, he's moving away from me.
So there's a big boy over by the stairs.
Yeah. I almost walked right into him.
I guess we're just gonna ignore it for now.
Yeah, I think right now ignore it. Can you rescan the walker, Colin?
Yeah.
Got it. Thank you for scanning it, by the way, because I had no idea he was walking straight at me. Okay, we don't have to worry about that guy anymore. Flashlight. My best friend, the flashlight. Got one more here. He doesn't seem to have any friends. We're good.
That's a not good sound.
Okay. So there, back on the stairs where we came in, there's a small boy and a big boy. If someone wants to punch the small boy, I can shoot the big boy with a couple sniper shots.
Well, so according to this map, there's actually more room to go through.
What room are we in?
42. I don't know what subsection.
And right before you smack the small boy, will you turn your flashlight on so I can actually see? I know it sounds like a bad idea, but.
Well, so what I was gonna say is I think there's more room to this, Sam. Like we've got more to explore.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Are we just fucking? Or am I just fucking blind?
I'm gonna move past this big boy as soon as I can.
This room's big.
There's a lot going on here. Hey, I hear that.
That's an ID.
Got one more in front of me. No idea how many
and
more there's.
A, and there's a medipack in here. People need that.
Be good to hold on to if we find it.
I think I hear another big boy.
And then there's one ammo pack in here.
Okay, I see another big boy. Okay, so as far as I can tell, the only enemies left in this room are two big boys and two small boys. Because there's another small boy and big boy set over here that are right next to each other.
You took care of the feeler?
Yeah, the feeler's gone.
Okay, yeah, there's a small boy and a big boy, it looks like, here, where I'm at.
Okay, but four enemies is completely manageable. Do we want to try to melee the big boy together?
Yeah.
Alright, one more time. Get right up on him.
Hold on just a second.
And once everyone's on him, then we'll all charge at the same time. I'm ready.
I think I need to get a little bit closer.
Stop!
Oh my god.
Okay. You ready, Nolan?
Yep. Okay. On three, we charge, and on three, again, we release. I will give the count. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Alright, then there's the one other big boy.
Yeah, he's down this corridor to the right in the far right corner. Another big boy, small boy combo. So if you can see that resource locker that's right there, he's standing right in front of it. I'm right on him. He's right here.
Hold on!
Calm down.
I could have sworn I finished the small guy, but I guess I didn't.
Alright, calm down. Let me help you.
That was not terrible.
Honestly, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna scour this last bit of the room, make sure there's
did
no
you,
one there.
How much health did you have?
I had 40%. Right.
Oh, nice.
Okay. But like, a med pack was never used on me, so it doesn't feel like a waste.
Okay. There you go, then.
Mm-hmm.
There's a little box over here.
This,
another ID.
This room should be clean.
I've got another computer up here.
Yeah, that was the one I was using.
If you want to list Zone B again, you can get a refresh of what's in here. We're opening up two more lockers right now, though. Here's another ID.
Or as I can tell,
hey,
there ain't
Sam,
much here.
Hold on just a second.
Yep. Thank you. Oh, yeah, you did
Zone
that.
B is listed. It's like a lot of the stuff here has been pilfered.
Mm-hmm.
It's a good chance.
Roman, stand still.
Thank you.
Yep.
Yeah, it seems like everything here has been pilfered already. So it looks
seems this room's a dead end as well.
Yeah, so it looks like to me we're going to have to start an alarm if we're going to want to make any progress.
Yes.
Which I don't really like the sound of, but...
Well, I've got three uses on a med pack.
Yeah, that's pretty good, actually.
And enough seafoam to lock a door.
Well, the problem is that there's not many non-security doors in this place. Literally the first
that
non-security door we've met was that one over there that we just went through.
This fucking room's fucking me up. Where am I going? Where am I?
Hang on, I gotcha.
We're going this way?
I think.
Okay. You got it.
It's that room.
God, this game certainly does a good job at telling me that I can never see a fucking thing in my life.
Yeah, right.
I miss glow sticks.
Right? Once they're...
Yeah,
once they
removed them from the game.
Did they? Straight up?
No.
No, we just haven't found any.
I'm just talking shit.
That's fine. I do that all the time.
I loved, like, the gross running animation. Looks like he's gotta take a poop.
He certainly does look like something's wrong.
Something's wrong.
What? You don't like that?
I don't know. It seems like a bit much for just the goofy running animation. But
like, instead of getting a curse of werewolf, you get something wrong.
I got bit by a werewolf and then something was wrong.
Something became horribly wrong.
Is there more room over here? I see another door.
Oh. Does that door have an alarm?
We must have a black
No, but it takes... Well, it might, but it takes a black key card, which we don't have.
Well, fuck me.
It takes, black 88-7.
You wanna...
If we wanna figure out what zone that's in.
Yeah, do you wanna ask where that is first before we start throwing alarms?
Sure.
You guys know any good jokes?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Europe.
Europe who?
That's not very nice.
What? I indulged him.
I didn't fall for it. I didn't.
I indulged him in it.
Okay, fine. I appreciate...
Hey, it says gullible on the ceiling.
Yeah, okay.
I appreciated your hearty laugh. So it says it's in zone 43.
Says, yeah.
Which is where this door leads, so...
Excellent.
I guess everyone gets a little bit of healing, because we gotta get past this wave.
Yeah.
I doubt it.
What is this room's temperature?
Okay, does it feel cold?
No. Yes.
Then it's not
right. No, yes.
It sure does, doesn't it?
Okay, who has the most ammo? Noah, followed by me, followed by...
Huh?
Well, and then Colin already has 40%, and so I guess you get one, you get one, and I get one. Okay.
Alright, Colin, so when we start the alarm sequence... We're going to do that big red circle thing again. And then the circle is going to disappear and turn into more circles that we have to stand in to turn the alarm off. Enemies are going to keep coming until the alarm gets turned off, so make that your first priority.
Yeah.
All right.
Everyone ready?
Yep.
As ready as I'll ever be.
Let's give it a go.
Whoa.
After this first circle, we don't need to stay grouped up.
Yeah, in fact, there are often will be multiple circles that we'll have to stand in.
So you see that white line on the ground? That'll show us where the next circles are going to be. Got one here.
I got this one here.
One all the way up there.
I'll help you hit it fast enough. Where's the next one? Oh, it's back up top. Parkour, parkour. Okay, everyone come back up. Come back up. If you kind of jump up, you can kind of fuck your way up there.
There's one on the floor. Eat hammer, asshole. Actually, it's a mallet.
It's a bardiche.
Bardiche?
It's pronounced bourgeoisie.
I thought it was pronounced bardiche.
It's pronounced sauce.
Everyone turn off your lights. Door's open.
Alright, we got one immediately to the right.
Well, at least there's lights in this room. We got that going for us.
That's new.
Yeah.
I'm coming with you, Noah.
That's gross. ID.
Oh.
Got another box here.
Big boy.
Got a big boy, Noah? Here, I'll stick with Colin. You want to keep going this way? Oh, there's no this way to go. So, congratulations, Colin. We did it.
Man, we got that done like it was nothing.
What is this? This is GTFO. It's a sneaky, shooty, spooky game made by the good half of Overkill, who made Payday 2 before this.
The good half.
Okay, I think it's just the big boy left.
I'll move into position.
Oh!
Oh, he's...
He's making noises.
By, is this?
Oh shit!
Is this your first time playing this, Colin?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah, you can save us some time because they only do the heartbeat thing if you move while they're glowing.
Yeah.
And so, if you just wait for them to not be glowing altogether, you can save us some time.
Everyone ready?
Oh, okay.
Hold up, I need to move a little bit closer.
Attention. I'll do the count this time. First.
Okay.
First three, charge. Second three, hit. One, two, three. One, two, three. He's still up. He's dead.
Just took one more.
He just took one more love tap. The love tap baby.
That's not...
Are you sure that's not
so we're in 43 now, so now we can ping the key card. Yeah, I found a console right here.
Let's see where that key card is before we make any rash decisions. Noah, can you back out?
Oops.
I just want to know what each room is. This goes to C, that goes to B.
Okay.
What room is it in?
I didn't query it.
It sounded like it was coming from C, but I want to know for sure.
Yes, area C.
Okay.
I was supposed to ping it.
To C.
Also on this floor. What? Also on this floor, we have confirmation of at least one ID.
Gotcha.
As well as an ammo pack and a tool refill.
Colin.
No knowledge of med packs though.
How many enemies are we dealing with, Colin?
Eat the margarine, please.
I'm eating the margarine.
Please, I need that to bake for my shitty.
I'm going to eat.
How many enemies are we dealing with?
I am eating margarine.
In America. And none of you can stop.
Anyone else getting some white noise?
Sorry, I was eating butter.
Margarine is not butter.
Can't believe it.
Beat me to it. I'm actually upset.
Hold on, Noah.
Oh, he's farting.
There's another one around the corner.
Yeah, I see him.
Okay, I'm in position. Hit him. Okay. I think
that's it.
Clear on this side, at least.
Clear on the side that I was on. Two lockers there if you want to search that. Yeah, I think the room's clear.
There's one in the room.
All clear.
Alarm detected on this door. Gonna hack this locker.
We'll refill.
Let's see what I've got. I've got the key card. Hell yeah.
I found an ammo pack. I think that has the possibility of being everything else that we should find in lockers and boxes on this floor should be like glow sticks and seafoam grenades and stuff.
Let's see.
Stop, tip.
Which, what? Oh, sorry. Does anyone need ammo?
Rope.
My SMG.
You have some ammo. And Roman, you can have some ammo.
I'll have some ammo when I'm good.
Prioritize you. Oh, fuck.
I think this is a very small room. There's not that many enemies in here.
Oh, okay. Oh, I recognize this room. I was just fucking walking around. Hiya! Got him.
Also,
okay, Roman.
One more thing I wanted to show Colin is... our hammers are really strong.
What the fuck?
That's how strong our hammers are.
Prioritize using your revolver a little bit. You don't want to get one capped out on ammo.
Yeah, that's true. I used it a wee bit last fight, but yeah. I'll do that. Okay, so... Let's go see the black key card door. If that one doesn't have an alarm, we should do that first.
Did we get the key card?
We did.
Okay.
black key card door was right across.
Correct.
Let's have a look-see. Hey, this doesn't have an alarm, guys.
Easy. Ow.
Easy.
Easy.
How many enemies are we dealing with, Colin?
Flush lights.
There's gonna be three right up ahead.
Okay.
About 250 degrees.
Those are big boys. Those are all big boys.
Those are three big boys.
Here's what we do, Roman. Just put like three mines on the doorway. And then I'll just blast one of them.
One.
Are we also fogged?
Two.
Yeah.
Is it just these three enemies, Colin?
That's all the bioscanner's picking up.
Okay. We kind of have to shoot
these
ones.
There's one just a little ahead of them, but what could that possibly be?
I think we have to shoot these ones since they're so fucking close together.
Yeah.
My idea? Prioritize?
I'm gonna prioritize blasting the ranged ones.
So I should put turret down, probably.
You think prioritize the ranged ones? In my experience, the ranged ones are pretty easy to deal with. Well, I guess that's your pierogi.
I mean, at this point, the idea is we're kind of relying on the mines to take care of them a little bit.
I guess. Yeah,
and
okay.
So in theory, it doesn't really matter which one I blast, I guess. But I'm going to go ahead and blast this one.
Oh my god.
Take cover. Just come back up. Let the mines try and deal with it. Anything else past that should be easy to take care of. Yeah, back up more guys, they're attacking you. Oh my god.
That's such a fucking range.
That fucking tongue came for ya.
Duck and cover. A room and a half. Yeah. Never seen anything like that before.
I'm glad we did it that way.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this fog.
I saved one mine.
This fog is actually not as bad as the fog.
This is a little bit easier on the eyes.
The other fog was like literally you were just blind unless you had fog repellent.
A box.
I'm out of sniper ammo, by the way.
More IDs. Got a door here.
I hear a feeler on the other side of this door, I imagine. And that's a repeat that I have no sniper ammo. So if we have another door, might choose that first. Looking like these might both go to the same room, though.
Yeah, looks like it. Colin, can you scan the feeler?
Hang on.
Or are we just not close enough?
Yeah, feelers are the only one, or are the moving ones, and they're the only ones that move.
Oh.
Feeler's not detected. No moving targets detected.
Gotcha. Oh, by the way, Colin, you can also scan moving enemies whenever we alert them.
Yeah.
Which makes them easier to keep track of, just, you know, for next time.
Maybe I'm just hearing, like, water sound effects on the other side of the door.
Opening the door. God, there's another big one already. Holy dick, what the hell?
There's nothing else around. We could jump
it. It is just this guy.
Okay, well, I'm moseying on over then.
Is this the hill we're gonna die on?
Except we don't die.
That's kind of the hope, isn't it? Who wants to do the countdown this time?
I can do it again.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, charge, and 1, 2, 3, hit. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, wait. I missed.
Yeah, I started charging too. Don't worry.
Okay. Yeah. I was just... From now on, that's what we're going to do.
Yep. Reverend always.
1, 2, 3.
Keep hitting him.
The entire top half of its body just explodes. It just exploded and it was still alive.
How's GTFO? GTFO's going pretty good. Oh, fun. It's stressful.
This is my first attempt.
This is Colin's second game ever of GTFO, and it's very exciting. Ammo pack, baby. Ooh.
Ammo. I could use ammo.
Yeah, here you go.
Meta pack in here.
How's everyone's ammo?
I'm looking a little light, but...
Yeah, you don't look that great, but Colin's at 4% on his main, so I'll give him that.
I'm hearing another enemy. Okay. Off in this other corner, the southwest corner. There's another big guy.
Only two more needed.
I don't see anything else other than this other big guy, though.
Bioscanner doesn't pick up anything, at least where I'm at.
The music is still going, though, so there's gotta be something.
I mean, there's a big guy right in front of me.
That is.
Oh, there it is. It's being picked up. Yep, there it is. Oh, and there's a lot of action. There's a lot of critters here, actually.
I'm hearing a small clicker somewhere else nearby, too.
What are the big guys called? Clonkers? Clockers?
Clockers. It's good.
Talkers.
Talkers. Clickers and talkers. Clickers, oh, I like it. Talkers.
Talkers.
I think I can just bash the small guy. I think he's far enough.
Yeah, he is.
Just tell me when the big guy's not glowing. As an extra measure. Okay, I can see him, actually.
Okay, there's another big guy by this door.
Oh, boy.
Okay, there's nothing else in this corner. So let's all... Can we all beat up over here and bash this ranged big guy?
On my way. There's another ranged big guy in another corner, but he's quite far away.
We should be able to take him down fast enough.
Don't alert them. Let them sleep. And we'll be home.
I'm looking at its dick.
That's the weak spot.
That's the weak spot.
It's my weak spot, at least.
Why do I always have to stare at its ass every time we do this?
Would you rather look at the dick? You can have the dick.
Alright, everyone ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Clean as can be. Let's go do the other one. This one's pretty easy to see since he's right next to the door. This is another scan sequence, by the way, that doesn't require an alarm.
Now, I see sleepers.
Everyone ready?
Yep.
Looks like everyone's ready. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Follow up. That's all it takes. Alright. Let's see what else this place has in store for us.
I didn't see anything else over there. It was just a corner.
Gotcha. So it looks like that door might be where we're going next. Well, it doesn't have an alarm on it, so we might as well keep going, huh?
Yeah.
Beep, 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 beep.
Ow.
You and breaking your ankles, Sam.
I just keep jumping on top of stuff.
You ever seen the video of the pufferfish eating a carrot?
I'm familiar with it.
So
Now this is fog.
Alright, Colin, how many enemies are we dealing with?
Oh my god, okay.
It sounds like a lot.
It sounds like a lot
like,
of...
This room's chock full of them.
Okay, this room also sounds like a lot of big boys.
So there's right one now... one immediately off to the right.
There's so many goddamn big boys.
I'm just gonna start raising these mines in the air like I just don't fucking care.
If we do it correct...
Beyond those two big boys, there's like three. And then off to the left at about... that could be the room before us.
In the north corner of the room?
Yes.
I think if we all come over here, we can mash this big, big boy.
Double big boy?
Yeah. Normal big
boy. Oh, shit. Oh, we're fine.
You're just going to stay there now, I guess. So if everyone wants to come up here, I mean, if this goes bad, then we can always panic.
There's always panic as an option.
Panic is usually my go-to option. And once everyone
there's another
you,
big boy directly west of us.
Is it far enough
hopefully,
away? Hopefully,
I mean it's we can it's right on the edge of the fog. You can see its head.
Okay. Yeah, I can see it.
Well, we might as well give it. We might as well give it a shot, right? Alright.
That's right.
Everyone's ready?
Can you reach it, Noah?
Yep.
Alright.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, charge. 3, 2, 1, hit.
Shh.
Alright.
We're good.
Next one. Hey. I counted down, but...
We only need to do that however many more times. Hold up. Hold up.
I won't count down this time. It'll be one. It'll be on three again. I'm ready to hit.
I'm gonna squeeze past you here.
Oh, we just gotta go. Move.
Oh, fucking help me.
Oh, they're all awake.
Back to the mines.
Yeah, if we back up, we've got mines.
Let's go back to the mines of Moria.
I guess I bumped into him. I guess that was a bad idea.
A little help here.
Oh god, I want to back way the fuck up because I cannot see them for the life of me. Colin, can you scan them?
Oh, hey, Noah.
Hey.
Help me.
I see you also approve of the fetal position.
That I do.
Salva.
Hey, that worked.
What is up with all these big boys?
Yeah, I kind of like the change of pace though, right? Like the big boys were like really rare on the other map. Oh, it's up. Computer right here. No one wants
but
to
I mean it. Also like, you know, big boys felt like kind of, you know, like a bitch to deal with. And they still kind of feel like a bitch to deal with.
Yeah.
And so,
to an extent,
it's like, you know, a lot more of them is just more bitchiness.
That's a great question, Colin. I don't know. The fog got better because I was higher up.
We're in the warden's lair. Who's the warden? Who knows?
Whom knows? Anyone doing... Anyone going clicky-clack on the computer?
Well, I can.
Yeah.
Okay.
We need just two more IDs. More metapacks would always be useful as well.
Where are we? Zone.
Zone 40.
More big boys, guys. Keep your wits about you.
Directly to your left now.
I've got a medipack. We've got two medipacks between us, right?
Yes. A 40% in whatever you just got.
And I got a 60%.
Alright, there's picking an ID for you guys, and there's another one in here.
Okay.
I think you can.
Yeah.
Get that, Noah. Whenever.
Oh, he wasn't a big boy. He just looked big because of the way the lighting and the silhouette worked.
And then pinging the other ID.
Okay, there's nothing upstairs. Except another door.
Oh, it's right through here.
Okay, then. It's okay. In Zone C, Colin?
Zone C?
Yeah, is that where the ping is?
It's right up here.
Area C, yeah.
Okay, yeah. What was the first one that you pinged?
Zone C.
It's also in C?
Yeah.
Okay, so they're both in here.
Sleepers. Don't wake them up.
We don't have to kill every enemy, as long as we... If you keep pinging that first one, Colin, we'll find
ping.
It.
Did you get the other one?
Yeah.
Ping ID...
You can press up, and it'll just copy the last thing you put
That's
in.
True.
So if you just keep mass pinging it, I'll find it, and we can get out of here. And by I'll find it, I mean we'll find it. It's real close by to me, like right above me.
Yeah.
You bud.
Yeah, that's it. Right here.
Open her up.
We good then?
That's all 12. Return to the point of entrance in zone 38. Okay.
Sounds like we just have to leave.
You mean GTFO?
Exactly. Alright. Since we don't know, it says security scan, right? I say we heal up before we go too much farther.
Yeah. Hold on, I've got some shit that I have to get out of.
You put yourself in some shit. You good, Sam?
Yep. I'm good.
Alright. Let's get out of this fog area and then we'll have a quick powwow. Am I going the right way? Yeah, we are. Take a left. Oh yeah, now that you mention it, I do recognize this room. I just... didn't realize it was this room because it's all fucking foggy.
I don't know where the hell I'm going. Is this the security room and it's just full of fog now?
Yep. Okay, here we are. That.
Powwow time, everyone. Let's get healed.
Oh no, this was the security.
What? Sam? Me? And then someone else. I think Colin has another med pack.
I don't know.
Who has the other med pack? Oh wait, Colin
I thought
does
we
have
had another one. It says 0%.
Oh. Okay.
Well, I think we'll be
fine. We'll probably be fine.
We are big boys.
Everyone in the circle, I guess. Oh, cool.
Oh. Cool.
That was it.
What?
Cool.
A
nutty.
Shitty success.
All right. You know, now we get
we
to try...
We made so many mistakes, but we recovered.
Now we get to try level 2 of the rundown.
And by we, I mostly mean me. I made a lot of mistakes.
Can you switch the level to the second one, Colin?
I'm actually gonna get off for now.
Sure.
Yeah. I wanna play some Halo.
I do actually kinda wanna play some fucking Halo.
Well, we could Tyler did just ask me if we had another spot, if you want to play another one with Tyler.
I don't really want to play more right now. I want to murder some stuff. Loudly.
I don't know, I guess this is the thing that we're doing, though. I'll do this with Nolan.
Did you finish downloading it?
No, but how long could it take?
Yeah.
This is me we're talking
15
about.
15 gigs.
Oh, it'll be fine. I'll just stream it. I'll just stream me downloading Halo. It'll be fine. Yeah, it says 15 minutes. It'll be fine.
Oh, that's cute. There's a launch option for Halo with anti-cheat disabled for mods and all that.
Dude, that's actually super sick. BRB screen. Come here, kitty cat. One second.
Well, I'll probably just go to sleep.
Okay.
Alrighty. Well, I will see you guys later.
Later.
Hiya.
Hi.
Well, how's Noah doing?
I'm doing okay.
Good to hear.
How are you doing?
Today was not that bad.
Yeah, it's good.
God, looking at the list, like right under the game where it says, today's news for the game. Fucking Chuff McFist now has the game. Cass has added it to their her wish list.
Which game?
Thomas Clance now owns Halo the Master Chief Collection. Camnificent now owns Halo the Master Chief Collection. Elmo Freestyle now owns Halo the Master Chief Collection. Digitalis now owns Halo the Master Chief Collection. Jimmy the Spartan now owns Halo the Master Chief Collection.
Sub bought a copy.
Sub-Zero now owns Halo the Master Chief Collection. Artorias of the Landfill now has Halo the Master Chief Collection. Custard Cream Coochie now owns Halo the Master Chief Collection.
Fucking stop saying it like that.
Giant Boy Detective now owns Halo the Master Chief Collection.
Oh.
you don't like the way I read, Noah.
How's that download?
Dan, Quinn, and Jared now own Halo the Master Chief Collection. Like, everyone was fucking ready for this game. My download is at... one-third of the way done.
That's not bad.
I told you.
Took me like 3 hours.
I'm gonna mute my stream. And I'm gonna watch this YouTube video. While I download Halo, the Master Chief Collection.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna be right back.
Okay. This is what it is. Very good. Good snow cone. Hi. No one can hear you, but they can hear me. No, you can't just say that. I can frame you, but I'm only going to do it that one time. The best unspecified allotment of time. My favorite. This is a very weird conversation for the live stream since they can only hear half of it. You were on the search for? Dragon's Dogma. From what I've heard, is people like to present it as a skill-based game, but it is a very... I mean, it is that also. But part of the game is just being high level and having good stats and stuff. You know, so if you eat an ass, don't feel bad. It's a gear-based progression system. So they'll just sit in your fucking quest log until you can't do them. So, you know, have fun. How dare you mute Noah? I want to watch this YouTube video and download Halo the Master Chief Collection. And the only way to do that, like the way you asked me to not do it. You trust,
This is abusive behavior. You just have like an apostrophe. I'm gonna unmute Noah because the world needs to hear this.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, fuck, how am I gonna cancel Noah now?
Season 2 of Noah is canceled. Goodbye, everybody.
The re-canceling. Jesus Christ. This cat is getting more and more loud. Someone in this house, I'm not naming names, but somebody in this house is encouraging this cat to get even fucking louder. And boy, howdy. That it's cat Whitley. Is getting loud. I am not issuing any comments at this time. Let's hear the boy.
Case in point.
Let's hear the boy. He's downstairs. Screaming. Screaming cat. Halo the Master Chief Collection.
Almost done.
It's almost done. Yet. Hey gamers. I'm back. Because Halo, the Master Chief Collection, is almost done downloading. It is done downloading. Now we have to do first time setup. Gamma capture. Properties. Dan just sent me a message and he's really excited. Come on, game. Launch. I know you got it in you.
Hey, I'm back.
The loud boy.
You done downloading?
Yeah, I'm in the game.
You're in the game.
I've already beaten the first level of the campaign, dude. Get on my level.
Oh, what?
Noah. Are you finally ready?
Fucking ready for this, dude.
To play Halo, whichever one we're gonna play, because we have access to a lot of different Halo games?
We only have access to Reach right now.
Oh. Well then, are you ready to play Halo Reach?
I'm fucking ready to play Halo Reach. On Legendary.
Let's get you signed in. Fuck my boot.
Fuck the boot.
Does this whole stream get to see me type in this field? It does. Let's just do that so no one can look at my things. Now, how loud is this game? Also, hi, Tyler. That's your password. Fuck me.
I need a password to log into my account. God damn it.
You've tried to sign in too many times with an incorrect account or password.
What do you mean?
Forgot password. Wait a second. Microsoft? Do I have to sign in using Windows?
I mean, your Microsoft account is the Xbox Live account.
Wait a second. I I'm gonna do this so the whole stream can hear me entering this password to note that I'm not a robot. Oh, it won't do it. It won't play the audio because game suck.
What were you trying to do?
Yeah, there's like the I'm not a robot like captcha shit. You can have it. You can have the computer read it out to you. And I wanted to terrorize the live stream with it.
Yeah, nice try.
Let this app access your info. I mean, yeah.
I will be right back once again while you figure this out.
Also, yeah, okay, I know what my password is. Wow, that's interesting. Let's play. Alright, now that there's no sensitive information being displayed.
My favorite part about this game was lost last night. Is that it shows on Steam that we're playing on legendary hours. Difficulty.
I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA. The game is still a little bit loud, but okay.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
Oh, I remember the Skull dude.
So that's our new number six.
Yeah.
And I'll tell you why I remember him in just a bit.
You read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear? Got it, sir.
Welcome to Reach.
Welcome to Reach. The reason I remember Emil is because before Reach came out, my friend who had an Xbox, who was also like in second grade or something at the time, was like, dude, look at this guy. His name is Emile. And I was like, what the fuck kind of name is Emile? Also, dude, look at all those achievements we got. Oh, God, no, that was such a, that was such a hard first level, dude.
Fucking four achievements.
I'm glad we made it through together, though. No one I'd rather be here.
We're looking at a
together.
Down relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're going to introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Kat's going to get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You got a chance, maybe you can
I remember her, too, because she have robot arm.
I honestly never played a whole lot of this
Commander,
game. It was just multiplayer.
Yeah, I was back mostly multiplayer for me, too, but I remember these characters because I remember poring endlessly over the concept art when I was a wee lad.
Will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
I need to lower the volume when we get down.
Reading a distress beacon.
Oh, that's you. 517.
Hey. How's it going?
What's my tag?
117.
Oh.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the block.
We'll also probably need to configure our sensitivity, so. His mind seems a little on the low side.
Yeah, I agree.
June, I want your eyes in the sky. So. Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team. Spread out. Watch the approach.
Yeah. Achievement unlocked. I'm sorry, Dave. Find the hidden binary signature? What the fuck do you mean, game? Alright, settings. Audio, let's bring that down to 70.
Looks clear from this angle.
Okay, pull out that FOV, hell yeah. Can we go a little higher on FOV, actually? Alright, Sensitivity is way too low now that my FOV is this big. And we have sprinting, that's right. Settings. Gameplay. Controls. Let's bring it up to 2.5. See how that teaches us. From this tree. Still need it a little higher. Controls. Yeah, that's a good sensitivity. Last thing is, I guess I'll have to figure out that sensitivity whenever I get a fucking sniper rifle, because there's a different sensitivity for like zoomed in.
I mean, just your regular rifle has a scope.
Pistol will, yeah. Okay.
I mean, your rifle does too, but...
Well, that's not a scope, it's just like goggles that you can use.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Okay, I'm getting a little bit of lag on movement and stuff, but honestly, it's not that big a deal. I think we'll be fine. Alright, you ready to fucking play Halo?
Fucking ready to play Halo, dude.
Distress beacon's coming from just south of here, Commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Found the beacon. This looks flammable.
Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe?
Can't be. Not on reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground. All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
I can't melee back because the game doesn't account for weird controls.
To engage, but be selective.
Controls.
We don't need to telegraph a presence.
Go take your bindings. Fuck me. I guess I have to go with default for now, since I don't have a mouse 3 or mouse 4 setting. Alright. Bart! He was coming right at me.
I saw it. It's terrible.
Okay, you do conserve speed if you jump at the end of a sprint, so that's good. That's fun. I like that.
Noble 6, move into the house. Go in quiet. I'm right behind you.
Roger.
Noble Leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit kresht git.
But them are kartuk min honli.
Hiding, sir.
Take nab adyev, asomsidot isha jorladyat. She called us as
neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams, gunfire, stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised, I'm reading heat signatures on that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osman Tom Beffoli, Gerink.
Noble team, double time it.
Sprint, jump, let go of sprint.
Damn.
Fill me in, Commander. What are you seeing? Over.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers.
Let me in.
Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy.
Fucking crouch yet.
Watch your motion trackers.
What the hell is that?
Junior, see anything?
Negative. They're almost clean. Boss, I see movement outside your structure.
Hi.
Level two, move up to the west. We're about to be flanked.
Huh? Damn it! Covenant!
Contact! Contact!
Here we go.
Headed into the
basement.
Move down to the lower level.
Lower levels.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
I got blocked by hay. I'm gonna die.
Oh no!
Okay, crouching doesn't quite work very well for some reason. I don't know
why. It's because you can only do it when you're not moving.
Oh really?
Yeah, it's weird. I got you back.
That classic Halo grenade arc. Oh, a needler. Oh, don't mind if I do. Behind us.
Reposition.
Stand down, Noble. Stand down. Contacts neutralized.
Contacts.
Give me just a second.
Covenant.
Okay.
Cat, we gotta warn Holly. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it. Six, you got point.
That's not what I want.
Heads up, you've got trouble.
That's a lot of damage.
I'm dead.
Out of shields.
They got me zero. Need a better firing line. Heads up.
Oh fuck. There is no cover there.
Look out, grenade!
Wow, that was a good grenade. Okay, I'm having way more luck with the pistol than I am with having with this assault rifle.
Yeah, too. I'm done.
I got stuck.
Watch your fire.
Waiting to respawn.
Frag out! Reposition.
Teammate in combat. There we go. We killed any of them?
No, because they keep getting their shields regenerated. We need to, like, focus one or something. Oh, I'm going down. Yep.
Shield's down.
They got me zero!
One down. Two down.
Two down.
Going up.
Position is compromised.
I'm dead.
We lost six.
Can I clutch this?
Melee him, dude.
Got him.
Okay. Got him.
Nice.
Commander, I'm seeing more hostile activity to the northeast.
Camille, you're with Cat.
That took a while.
Six and I will run interference on the ground.
Yeah, we weren't really committing as much as we probably should.
Get to work, Noble.
I feel like that's what was going on anyway.
Maybe.
Because it takes a while to break their shield, so if we don't focus them down, then it kind of gets a little...
Beep beep.
No, fuck it, let me drive.
Bard.
Contacts.
Physics.
Whoa, whoa.
Fuck the bridge.
Bridges are for nerds.
Those aren't friendlies. Engaging.
Failing. We gotta do something about this, right? I did it.
Oops.
God, we're so good at this game.
Okay, there we go.
Get this heat moving.
Noble Six, smartest man on the fucking planet. Case in point. It's like OSP style of fucking of doing these fights is really fun.
Doing what?
On-site procurement. Just grab whatever you can find and just use it.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
The Nuzlocke of gun
Gabe. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
Noah, health.
Let's move, Six. We gotta find the source.
I've got
of
full health.
Stress call.
How dare you? Wow, look at these normal ass cabinets in space.
We don't need people behind. You see those troopers? You let me know.
Wow, are those seats real leather?
Noble leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack. South of your position. Over.
We're under attack.
South of your position.
Mayday, three Charlie Six. We are
Noble Six does not care about furniture.
Cannot hold this position.
Furniture is for nerds.
We need to find those troopers now.
Mobile shield.
Oh, you got a mobile shield?
No, it was a table.
Oh. XD. There is friendly fire.
Yes, I bashed you in the fucking skull.
What a bing, what a boom.
Oh,
you wanted this?
They're
also
you can have it. You can have it.
Six.
You sure?
Hold position.
Yeah.
Clear an LZ.
Defend evac zone.
Spartans.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Firing!
Enemy transport inbound.
Getting a better fireball.
Look out!
I'm in place.
Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Fire in the hole!
Door hole. So bad.
Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac. Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Troopers, hop that bird on the double.
Get me out of here.
Close. Watch for hostile air.
I'm here now.
Noble 2, sit rep.
Should we just Google search skull locations and nab them as we play?
Do we want to?
I dial up my torch, cut away through.
I mean, skulls are pretty fucking neat.
Okay. I mean, we could do that later. I don't really want to do that in my first playthrough.
Okay.
I still gotta beat this shit solo, too.
Is that count doing it solo?
Yeah. I mean, there's two different, like,
reward pools.
Not reward pools, but it shows, like, the highest difficulty you've completed it on solo and on co-op.
Oh, gotcha.
Approaching the comm outpost. LZ's a little hot, sir.
Got him with the pincer, Noah. Fight me. Don't fight me. That was a shit show.
Yeah.
Weapon, I should be able to take care of that elite pretty easy.
More aliens on approach.
Needler.
Let's make this quick, Spark.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead. I'm dead.
Take it fire.
We'll just respawn.
Contact.
That was a weird stutter in the music, but alright.
Hold them off till Cat can hack the control.
Oh, it sent us back.
Reposition. They got me.
I'm down.
Backing up.
I'm trying to secure the west side.
Oh god, they just like fall out of the ship. That's how they got me last time. I was right underneath the ship just a moment ago, and they just surrounded me. Bunch of dudes on my side. Gold elite on me. I'm dead.
Hold E to drive forklift.
Lead down. Phased by fucking all this ordnance.
Heavy fire in my possession.
Oh, hey, this is a good weapon.
Oh, hey.
Yep. What do you mean, skeleton crew? That would almost imply that. Anyways.
See a thing. Noble 6, turn on your night vision.
You know your night vision button?
Yeah.
Noble 6, search that body.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Achika.
Nie! Menya ninen! Nie! Hadron Bick!
It's all right.
Kill
it, not gonna hurt you.
You're in, nie!
George.
I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
That's Hungarian.
What you say? It's over!
We've been engaged! Bad guy coming
out!
Yeah.
Let me at him!
That tango group has permission to pursue.
Negative 4, stay on the entrance. 2, handle her. 5 and 6, clear the hole.
That's gross.
Headshots count in this game, right?
I think so. Not 100%.
I think I broke the elite shields. At least making him skirt the fuck around. Yeah, he's dead. You also can't aim down sights while moving. No, you can. It's just it doesn't work.
It's
all
weird,
the time.
It's weird because like it pops you out. Flash when you take out. Damage. I've got you covered.
I'm clearing from right side. There's an elite with an energy sword on my side. Look out.
Yep.
Oh, you can't fucking cross counter energy swords with fists.
There's more.
At least I think you were able to do that. I think you were able to do that in multiplayer. Maybe I'm thinking wrong. Got a really solid grenade in there. Awfully bold of them to give us the coolest weapon in the fucking first level, huh?
Yep.
Here it comes.
Oh, here it comes.
Nice find. I got a shield down, I think.
Noble 5 reporting. Targets.
Is he just dead?
Yeah.
Damn, that was
a
good grenade.
To reset a junction. Do it, get back here.
I mean, I also bopped him with an energy sword.
It wasn't even all you. I wonder what this does. It's a concussion rifle. Powerful area of effect weapon. DMR, gotcha.
How long?
Question of my life. If the question is when will the station be back online, 2 weeks earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows. What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevim George.
Shara.
Shara? Se potrozumev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shapron?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes. She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup. She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet.
What do you mean, both of you? He's been completely cordial.
Thank you, sir.
He looked at him angry.
He gave him a stern look.
Signal. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. You wouldn't want to ground this place.
I'm barely getting you. What's your situation? Over?
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Just shoot him.
Pew.
Pew 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 pew.
We did the first level no problem.
Yeah. We didn't die.
I mean, we did.
No.
No.
Advised Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive and respond.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Okay. Put the gun away, come on now.
Cat 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. Bring a strike team.
Spartans, hostiles north.
No ahead, Lieutenant.
Oh, hello.
Are you dead?
No, I just got surprised.
I have got a sniper rifle. Lead down. Lead down. This thing rules. Things were probably explosive the whole time. Oh, I moved up too fast.
I'm down.
Oh, not good. Oh. Secure.
Noble 2 to Sword Control. Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword Control, I see a target locator.
Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Huh. Wonder what this button does. Oh, hey.
Ooh, talking about...
God damn.
I'm dead.
I fucking nuked myself because of the latency. I'm going in. Alright, news to me, they have more guns than just the one that's shooting giant bombs at us.
Indeed.
I guess we have to take care of that gunner first.
Looks like we got the same idea.
Firing on targets.
Whack him. Yeah. What is this?
Pelican inbound with transport 6.
Oh, it's a snowboard track. Station has its own. Look, we found the resort.
That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
AA gun is to the west, comms array is to the east. As well. Good call. Let's get comms first.
I don't know where I'm going, but at this point I'm too afraid to ask.
Hope that comms array has a working generator. Let's search the area for a generator, 6.
Got a bike. I'm gonna need help.
I'm nowhere near you right now.
You're a grunt. They should be killing you in one hit. Hey, hey, hey! Oh, I got a car!
Nice. Please help.
Common. Are you down the river?
Yeah.
Coming in.
Hey, beep, beep. How's it going?
Beep, beep.
So how is Halo? It's going fucking
great. It's interesting. There's like some parts that are like not super great port, but overall I'm having a positive experience. Get dicked, asshole. Oh, I'm getting dicked, asshole. Bing, 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 bing. The elite back up. He's in that. Yeah, he's back there. Bang, 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 bang. Ramming speed. I missed. Fuck, I'm gonna die, dude. I got him.
Yo.
Ramming speed works, dude. My car's fine, what are you talking about?
Better idea.
Oh, dude, more armor lock, hell yeah. Hey, I like this idea.
Get it before this guy does.
Uh-oh. No, bing, 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 bing. I'm gonna die!
I'm dead.
Oh. My. God, Becky. I'm alive.
What am I getting shot by?
I don't know shit about Halo except for red versus blue. Alright, you know as much about Halo as I do. The welcome to our club. Welcome to our club. Welcome, Willy. Welcome, Willy. Welcome, Willy. Welcome, Willy. Fuck, I can't say welcome, Willy, very fast. Gun. Use the stairs. No. Pat on the back. Chest bump.
You did it, Six. Comms array up and running. Now let's head.
Yay, no fall damage.
Spartans, this is Sword Controller. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Always. Take that hog, Six.
Oh, that's the brakes. How do I honk?
Left click.
My favorite button. Oh, it's gun time. Gun. Oh, yeah! Did we get him?
Yes.
Now let's head to Irving Base and get that AA gun online.
Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Always. Take that hog, Six.
Get fucked, lady. Yo!
Oh my god.
I'm dead, dude. I'm still dead, dude.
Oh, God.
I'm alive. Oh, that's a lot of gold elites, and they're going straight for the hog.
They can do that?
Oh, no.
They have way more HP than we do, so they can make more use of it. I think I got one of them.
Gunner shields down. There you go, cut him.
I'm on the hog. Squeeze me. Suppressing fire. Did we get him? Noah. Noah, I can't go anywhere.
Team, what's the ETA on that AA gun?
On our way now.
Now you can't ride anybody but. I'm not rephrasing.
Okay, okay, but would you at least finish?
If you ask nicely.
I'm picking up a power source. I'm close to the AA gun.
Uh oh.
That's the gun over there.
Oh, no! I gotta get the fuck out of here, man. That doesn't look like one of ours. I'm probably boned, ain't I? This is definitely not one of ours. That is outside of the battlefield.
Oh, God. Fucking... Oh, Gold Lily got on the minigun.
One more time. This time without crashing. Okay.
I crashed at the same spot.
You did the exact same thing you did last time.
It's a learning experience.
Shake your body. Shake it all the time. There's a gold elite behind you.
What?
He was on these stairs right here. He's right up there.
I'm dead.
I'm fine, idiot. I'm fine, idiot. I'm fine. Did you see that?
That was pretty sick. Area? Not
so- what do you mean, enemy nearby? Delicious grenades.
Ah, no! I got one gold elite.
One elite down. But then we were shooting at the same elite because I could have sworn I killed a gold elite.
There's one behind you.
Yo, get fucked!
Oh, nice! How'd you do that?
You hold the melee button when you get behind somebody. Oh, and you do a special execution melee. It does nothing but make you look really ultra badass. That was a thing that they added in Reach. Suck grenades that I can't quite throw as far as I want to.
Uh-oh, ghosts are.
Oh, fuck. Hey, I'm up here now. Hey, wow, we probably should have activated that forever ago, huh?
Yeah.
Lead down. You think we can still drive it?
Probably.
This is Halo we're talking about. Come here. Damn it. Okay, so it's not melee if you want to board an enemy's vehicle. It's grab. Also, you're dead. Wait. So if you want to hijack someone's vehicle, you gotta press use and not melee, which was my mistake. Okay, I blew up the Warthog. No more Warthog. No one gets to have fun. Oh, that was a gnarly grenade throw.
Thank you.
That elite's dead. I'm gonna activate the thing that the game wants us to activate.
Oh my god, he just mounted my ghost. I didn't know he could do that.
That's gross, dude. I wanna mount his ghost, holy shit.
But that was my ghost.
Well, even better.
He didn't let me mount it.
I'm dead. Oh, you're dead. I picked the most opportune times to do really stupid shit. I've noticed. Warthog down again. And in fact, I'm blowing up our Warthog, so I don't get any funny ideas. I'm denying the enemy resources. In this case, the enemy is myself. Oh, killer grenade throw again on that Wraith. Getting on the Wraith.
Is that what they're called? I get all the shit mixed up.
Yeah, me too. Wraiths, no matter how cool they are, cannot move through these tiny little fucking trees. I've learned today. I think this is a Wraith. Maybe this is a ghost. Let's jump out of it.
Yep.
We'll never know.
We don't know.
It's a ghost.
It is a ghost. I'm not crazy.
Can you hijack me out of my ghost?
On our way, Commander. Safe,
no.
Let's go.
Game sucks. Do you want the ghost?
No.
Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your
yes.
team is inbound.
Okay.
In
I turned around just to make sure you weren't gonna. I mean, I do have armor lock if you want to do this for the late epic lulls.
I don't know what lulls we're talking about.
See ya, nerd. Cruising on down Main Street. You're relaxing, feeling good. Holy fuck, there's people. Why didn't I take gunner seat on this thing? That thing is cool.
You can still do it.
I can still do it, you're right. Come here. I want to operate the Gauss Warthog. Got him. I literally cannot aim at him because you're too close to him. Got him. Just because he looks like he's still alive does not mean he is, in fact, still alive.
I am dead.
God, I wish I was dead. Jesus Christ.
Hey, how's it going? I have an idea.
Ah!
That's a bad one. Okay, this one's a less bad idea. One of them's down. I'm going to as well.
The other one's killing me.
I'm dead. Decided to kill me instead.
Moving. No! Oh, you're alive!
Just in time. Okay, great idea, son.
Hey, I can do that too. Oh, I can't because you're dead. Oh.
Ugh.
Again, I pick the most opportune times to do really smart things.
Six. Get here quick. We'll be inside.
Through.
Oh. I'm dead. I'm gonna activate the thing the game wants us to activate. Let me in!
Opening the gates now.
I keep forgetting we don't actually have to kill like anyone. We can just like run past them. Okay, I am only now realizing that elites have more shield than we do. Over here. Hey Noah, drive this thing.
Through what?
That's a good point. This isn't one of them fancy games with physics in them. If this were a real video game, I could just laser them down, haha. Down. I do hear an elite grunting around.
I'm dead.
He takes more than one melee. Holy shit. I feel like I earned that, even though nothing happened.
It gave me the option to boot you. I just thought you'd want to know that.
About Bob. Halo Reach, trying to eliminate one of the hidden Ranger Commander elites. Apparently that was a hidden Ranger Commander elite. He seemed pretty out in the open to me.
I didn't get the achievement because I guess I didn't kill him.
Well, we'll always find another one. If that's how hard they are to find, then I'm sure we'll find another.
God! I'm not going in. I'm going there.
What is this spider looking asshole? That's a big gun! Crab people. These must be the juggernauts of the Covenant. Dude just ate two grenades.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run up to him with a fucking shotgun. And I'm dead.
Well, that worked.
So it looks like his back is the weakness.
I believe that. It also looks like that we just need to give it sustained fire, because it also seemed like we were chipping off armor pieces. Got him.
There we go.
I think its weakness is teamwork. Also, wow, the shotgun's good.
No.
Oh. Chest bump. Also, you're like floating. You were like doing a yoga pose.
You did the exact same thing.
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
It's just a place that gives us belly button effects. Naval intelligence.
I hate this. I hate you.
That's not what I wanted.
Oh my god. I had no idea what happened until I saw the fucking stream.
You gotta respect the ricochet though, right?
I do respect the ricochet there. Can you let me respawn, please?
I wanna kill this boy. Let's see, look. Look at how easy that was. You can have my shotgun if you lost yours. Would you like a shotgun?
No.
Okay. Hey, it's email.
Email.
Email. Open my email, email.
Six, head upstairs and assist the meal. George, make sure he gets it.
I don't know what I expected.
Oh hell yeah, I am definitely gonna put Shaft on my team.
What?
We can recruit people.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know how, but apparently we have Shaft. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we got Spec D. Allen, Starline. Got an achievement just getting started. Kill 100 enemies or players. You play 12 hours to die like this?
Can't do this on my own.
Yes.
Wow.
Six, get to the top floor and assist the meal.
I need some backup.
These elites have impeccable grenade arms. Love the ragdolls.
Trying to take this fight up close and personal.
Look out. Oh god, that was a choice grenade. Did you see how many people they got?
Yeah. Jesus. Oh, this is good. I like this.
Holy shit, all those people are fucking dead. Moving in. Shotgun ready. Bam. 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 Lead in there? Just that ding dong. This is gonna be free grenades though. Appreciate that. Grenade. I kinda more like staggered that guy than I did kill him. What?
You.
He gave me the boot.
Oh, yeah.
Area secure.
I that grenade went right over his noggin and I'm dead. Hey Noah, I have a question. How many people do you think have the Spartan like call sign numbers? 690 or 069?
30% of them have. Like,
how about 420?
The other 30%.
That's the other 70%. Can you break their shields at all? Or do you just have to hit them in the arm?
It's a bit of work.
Ow. I clonked him on the noggin a couple times. He should be real close to going down. that asshole. Did anyone else see that? I got him. I got him, dude. Noah, all it takes is 46 well-placed needler shots, and that's all it takes to win, dude. Oh, get fucked.
Nice.
You want his gun? That's a big boy gun.
Oh, yes.
It's a gun for big boys. Oh, Noah, so is this gun, is the thing, as I also have a big boy gun.
Very nice.
Now we can be big boys together.
Enemy reinforcements.
Oh, you're sucking up all the needler ammo.
My apologies.
Oh, that's a lot of things. I'm gonna die now. Bye bye. That's right. Rockets can home in this one.
Indeed.
These things are awesome. Ah, that's what these boxes are. It's more missiles.
Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Okay.
Got him.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the side.
Noble Six is like, yeah, I only died like 12 times. I'm sorry, what?
Sounded like you said Halsey.
What?
I did.
Copy that on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
Requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of it.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective, Commander? Are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advance teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there, and you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted at the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Woo!
Two levels down, game is easy.
Game is easy. Day 3. Third level down. So far, game is easy. You wouldn't think you'd be able to hide in fucking power armor, but you'd be surprised.
Powerful stealth.
It's true.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
So we're closing in. Report to any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
I like that diegetic camera as if we were following ourselves behind.
Recon Bravo. Yeah. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. The command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet.
I wonder if that's what he meant by do it quiet.
Noble team has lost another Spartan.
That's slightly obnoxious. That's fun, like some like music kicks in whenever you use the stealth module.
Nice.
Fucking sneaking ass music.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2, stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Ken?
Negative, too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
Oh, hello.
Me did. I'm still not used to having to completely stop everything to crouch. You want to try stealth?
How does it work?
You push it, and you are in stealth mode. It makes your radar not function, and if you move, they can see you. If you crouch walk, they can't really see you, as far as I can tell. But if you move at full speed, they can. It lasts for quite a while, so...
Recon Bravo to Noble 2, stand by for contact report.
Standing by to talk, Commander.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cap?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
It'd be much easier if I still had my sniper rifle. How are you holding up?
I'm doing okay.
Oh, I got hit square in the chest with two grenades.
Dead again. God damn it, I hate those fucking laser bullshit.
Hey, I've got the laser now. Get fucked, fuckers.
We have spotted him to die on this planet.
A nice rooftop excursion.
Oh, it's gone.
What?
I fell off.
Oh.
But there's bodies up there, and I want to check if they've got anything.
Going?
Good question.
Bridge is out, so I guess we ain't going that way. I hear enemies behind us. Perhaps they want us to finish off the rest of them. I do not know.
Oh!
How do you use your armor ability again? I literally just forgot. Yeah, thank you. Some kind of hologram up here. Oh, it's just a turret. I forgot about this.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Not the big guns.
Look at that.
It's a what the fuck? Can't believe this dude's body blocks me.
Agent, enemy incoming. Gotcha.
Hm.
And I'm dead.
We never killed the big guy, by the way.
It's, yeah, it's still coming.
Gotta reload. Oh, it's dead. Yeah, this thing rolls.
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Guta.
Guta. Stands for pussy. You are pussy to, for dying to it. XD. Did he just shoot me?
He's just fucking running away!
Come back here! Oh, he was trying to fucking hunt birds. What an asshole.
Gunfire.
What is this, Metroid?
Security sidearm.
Standard issue. I have visual on Hunt. Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming.
This is Snake. I'm sneaking in. You know what I mean.
Yeah.
More action than we're used to.
You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back for this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No, I'm gonna steal it back. Another dropship coming in.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2. We lost the civilians.
Fighting on multiple.
My sound is like cutting out.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a fucking bummer.
Well, it's just a little static, it still works.
Behind. Oh my god, that fucking phantom fucking goddamn flanked me. Thank you.
No movement. Nothing else alive. Human or Covenant. Nothing here but that lake. Cat, where are you going?
Should be a hydroelectric plant nearby.
Front gate looks locked. Is there another way in?
Stand by. I'll check with Recon Alpha. George said settlers dammed a nearby river. It was a few years back. Dry river that might be your best
spot. That was basically all the ammo, too. Oh, drop shield.
There's the riverbed, Six. Let's see where it goes.
I like drop shield. It is funny.
Is your radar tweaked? I'm a friendly.
Are you?
I'm a friendly.
I'm a friendly. He knows. Oh my god, I got him to Y post for just a second.
No.
Okay. Let's move.
For just a second, he Y posed, and oh my god. There's already like four clips I need to take from this stream after the fact. Oh, that looks like a big one there.
Are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick of a multi-death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died with dawn.
Shield down. Yep, good stuff. You like the opening line with the fucking grenade?
I do.
You are on point six.
Oh, nice, taking out that turret. Hell yeah. Drive forward.
Got your back. Yeah.
Let's go, baby. It's worthless. I'm gonna kill one person with this. If I can kill
I'm
one
sure,
dude
that
with
has
this.
To be an achievement.
Wow, I hit a grunt full speed and he didn't fucking die. I feel something in my body and it's not happiness.
You died?
Yep. I was driving a forklift. I'm taking a piss. Well, I've got the little turret, the little mounted turret thing capped. Oh boy, here it comes. I've overheated. Taking cover. I'm dead. I'm fine. Fucking, I can't believe I just beat an elite in a fist fight.
Six. He's gonna take him.
What do you mean all clear? I'm getting shot at. That's the guy who killed me, Noah. Noah.
Killed me too.
Good. I don't even. Who is this man?
I died immediately.
Wow. I just know you're the Master Chief. Holy shit, RAR XD, dude. I'm dead. That was way harder than last time. Ah. I did not win the fist fight that time.
We need to stick together here, I think.
You think so?
Yep.
I'm trying to get this elite dude in the south to the south. I don't like him. Found a shotgun. It's time to get things going.
I'm dead.
You go get him. You're here now.
Yeah, that's the way to do it. All clear, six.
I'm so sorry.
Keep your eyes peeled.
What the fuck?
I stuck him with the grenade and he rolled into you.
The fucking petty excuse.
God, I can't believe I'm having all these fucking unfortunate mishaps. Oh, I'm gonna die, dude. I'm dead. That giant fucking ship is eating my asshole. Also, there's cloaked elites, just so you know. Okay, I won't go out in the fucking open where that ship can see me. That ship still saw me.
We got big targets coming.
We got big targets coming.
Look at the size of that thing. I will kill you. Heads up, Phantom coming in. Eyes up.
Okay, the neat thing about the cloaked elites is that they're weak as fuck. You can kill them in like one shotgun hit. And you can still see them on the active radar.
Fire on my position.
Oh, cool.
I've got this.
Oh.
Stop both of us.
One more.
Got him. These shotguns are very good.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2. Charge placed.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
Alright, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Open up. Open the door or I kill your children. I really like the shotgun melee animation, by the way. Well, we're here. Oh, you just needed to shoot it. Okay, I got it.
Phantom, was up too close for comfort.
I'm dead.
You're dead?
Thank you. It was Otto. It was, Homan.
Oh.
Take cover!
Good computer.
But thank you. There's, some snipers here.
Yeah, I would like that, actually. I always loved that aspect of Halo where you could just be like, I use sniper rifle. And shotgun, get fucked, asshole. Night vision going on.
Fuck me, I'm dead.
Yeah. Oh! Did he just like punch me? Is that what happened?
Yep.
Man, I had like most of my shield still too.
Oh no!
Oh no.
I fell off a cliff.
I did notice. Oh, that's how this gun works. I understand now. Now I shall not miss. See that?
Yep.
That's a man who is fucked. Out of ammo, what do you mean?
Shit. Fire and maneuver six. Hit them from the side.
Coming in. Nice teamwork. Broke the laser dude's shield. He's
there
dead.
He goes.
There's a gold elite right in front of me. He's gonna kill me. I'm dead.
Gunner's dead.
Okay.
Yeah.
that. Welcome to my cliff. Bye now.
Goodbye.
Welcome back to my cliff. Can we just destroy that gun? Retreat back to the cliff. Welcome back, Noah. Scraps. It's burning in. There's another gunner. I was like, I'm behind the gunner. Now it's our turn to kick some tail. But no. It was my turn to eat an asshole. There's Nilly behind us. He's jetpacking here! Oh, you love that?
Ooh, that's good.
No,
They can just destroy it.
Yeah.
Fuck if we get it.
Purple blood goes everywhere. You got grenades?
If I didn't, I do now.
Throw it down, I think.
There's a lead in there now. You just killed whoever was on it.
I mean, it still counts, right?
Yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna go refresh my grenades.
Welcome back. Hey! Good sport. Oh, he's a good boy. Come here.
Noble 2, we have eyes on at least one Covenant ship.
Solid copy.
Don't stop now.
Pistol's best item. This I've decided. Oh, Elite, I need help. Stab him in the back. Hold melee. That's his front.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I didn't have any faith in you, and I'm sorry. Oh, I'm getting needled. I don't want to be needled. Peter, I can't believe we're playing Halo Reach. I got him. I got one. The fact that I can't rebind the melee button to the button I really want to rebind it to is making me really sad. Nice ass try hole. Oh boy, here we go. Oh, it's sneak time now.
Jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed.
Receiving Noble 3 and Noble 6, live visual of a Covenant strike force.
It's no strike force, it's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon team, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
There's a lot of lore I need to keep up with.
Yeah.
Moon's out, goon's out, and I need a weapon.
That's it for me for today. I really gotta get to sleep.
It appears that Noah has disconnected. What should our numbers be, Noah?
I don't know.
Bye, Nick. I'm gonna do all this shit off stream, so I'll see everybody later. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.